plenty to get animated about. Kendall Jenner flashes her ABS in racy green bralette as she leads the Halloween-themed glamorous crime-fighting Powerpuff Girl Buttercup at her star-studded 22nd birthday celebration. It is typically a night dedicated to chills, but temperatures rose considerably as Kendall Jenner celebrated her 22nd birthday with a Halloween-themed party on Tuesday evening. The model accentuated her slender physique by sporting skimpy costumes akin to those worn by animated crime fighter Buttercup from the Powerpuff Girls. Showing off her ABS in a satin green and black bra, Kendall, who officially turns 22 on November 3, caught the eye as she climbed from the rear of their chauffeur-driven car and made her way into event venue the Delilah Club. The thigh-skinning black denim skirt and over-the-knee boots drew further attention to her toned legs, while raunchy fishnet stockings rounded things off. Giving her costume an extra hint of authenticity, the model covered her brunette locks with a heavily tinted wig complete with subtle green highlights. Following the close behind, model friend Hailey Baldwin, 20, embraced a similar theme by arriving as Powerpuff Girl Bubbles. Opting for a blue and silver crop top over matching skirt, the blonde ensured she claimed her own share of the spotlight as she made her way inside. Long black socks added a raunchy flourish to her look, while a blue fleece coat and stylish heeled ankle boots rounded things off. Styling her hair in a conventional bun, Hailey ensured her delicately proportioned features, accentuated with deft touches of makeup, were immediately noticeable. The pair had good company in the form of Tiny Shay, who transformed into a racy devil for the event on Tuesday evening. The singer, 24, looked devilishly sexy when she styled her scarlet frilled pants over racy fishnet tights, which best showcased her model-owned legs. The songstress drew further attention to her slender limbs when she paraded through the hot spot in thigh-high pointed boots in the same hue of red. Tiny Shay also put her ample cleavage on display in her form-fitting corset bra, accentuated by her three-tier silver pendant. Proving accessories can make a costume, the model looked every inch the part with her devil horns and brightly colored shoulder-length wig. The American beauty plumped out her pout with striking scarlet lipstick, and she wore heavy eyeliner as well as touches of pink eyeshadow to soften her look. Keeping her essentials together, the record producer toted a cylinder-shaped handbag which proved a perfect match for her sizzling attire. Elsewhere, Kendall's older half-sister Kourtney Kardashian dressed for the occasion as Depression-era bank robber Bonnie Parker, and her current beau Yun's Benjamin. Drawing attention to her own slender frame, the 38-year-old opted for a fitted skirt with thighs split over a cropped, vintage-themed sweater. However, she appeared to suffer a wardrobe malfunction by flashing her underwear as she emerged from her vehicle. Kourtney completed the look with a shoulder-length blonde wig, a nude-colored beret, as well as a pair of stylish pointed heels. She strutted along, making sure she was close to Yun's, who also looked undeniably suave in a pinstripe suit and stylish fedora hat. Meanwhile, the star, who is already the mother to Mason, 7, Penelope, 5, and Rain, 2, with ex-partner Disick, 34, recently fueled pregnancy rumors. She took to Twitter to clarify the situation after Gracia released an interview on Tuesday. Regaling a crazy rumor, she wrote, "I see online that I said I was pregnant in an interview, but that was completely taken out of context. The interviewer asked me, what's a crazy rumor that you've heard about yourself? And my answer was, I've heard that I am pregnant." Kourtney's sister Kim, 37, who was absent on the night, is expecting her third child with rapper husband Kanye West, 40, via surrogate in January. Khloe Kardashian, 33, and Kylie Jenner, 20, are also both reportedly pregnant with their first children, but both of the first-time moms are yet to confirm the news. While Kendall celebrated her birthday in West Hollywood, Kim transformed into the late singer Selena Quintanilla to attend the party of her close pal John Legend and Chrissy Teigen. The reality star, 37, slipped into a costume reminiscent of Selena's now iconic purple jumpsuit and was still seen clutching onto her microphone while exiting the bash. Kim's costume perfectly showcased her enviable hourglass frame and teased a look at her incredibly toned stomach, thanks to its daring wrap-over design that left her torso exposed. The beauty has been following a strict training regime in a bid to hone her svelte physique and wasn't shy to display the results of her hard work. The form-fitting number sheets the starlet's famously ample derriere, and Kim made sure to flaunt her getup in a video she posted of herself dancing to Snapchat.